My name is Ultra Phaser Blast, also known as Al. I'm gonna be doing a quick Mortal Kombat 9 session. A ladder. This is Mortal Kombat 9 on PC. I also play this game on PS3, but I think the quality for me is better on my PC. So let's see. I think I'm gonna see what's up with the settings here. I think the sound might be a little low. Let's just raise everything up so you guys could hear. How about that? And put the music up. There you go. Music is up. Mic is up. Yeah, save it. Should I do tag or just a regular? I'll do a tag. All right, since this is my first vid, I'm gonna go with some of my best fighters. Yeah, I think I could get them on hard. So this is the game that got me back into gaming, believe it or not. My girlfriend got the PS3, or we bought it from Best Buy in 2013. Or no, I think 2012. It's been already 2 years. Anyways, I was convinced because it plays Blu-rays. And at the time, all I had was a DVD player. And yeah, I like the high fidelity, high quality video that comes with the Blu-ray. So, and before this, I think I tried Mortal Kombat Annihilation, and I wasn't really into it. It was like the 3D kind of stage feel. I guess this is 2.5D, right? So, yeah, I wasn't into it. I first played Mortal Kombat, I think, I don't know, whenever it came out, 95, 96. So I fell in love with the game. My cousin got the game for Christmas with his Super Nintendo. So I was like a Nintendo guy, you could say. The other faction was Sega Genesis. Like my neighbor that lives in the front, he had a Sega Genesis. And I don't know, like the 3x3 button layout for your left thumb, or right thumb I should say, I didn't really like it. It seemed like too complicated. Even though Sonic looked like way better graphics than Super Mario, it just looked really crisp. I was into it, but I guess it was expensive. Sega was like more. Blow up. CPU blocks good. Damn it. Take that, Nightwolf. fatality. I forgot all of his. Wait a minute. No. Move list. Sorry, guys. I'm kind of a noob. I don't do that many fatalities, but I feel like I should do some. Forward, down, forward, back, four. That's triangle.
Couldn't do it. Cyrax.
What was it? Forward, back. Forward, down, forward, back. Back. I think my dog wants to get in.
I make this look easy.
This fight will be your last.
Round one. Fight!
Game there. I saw something on Google Plus today. It was, who's better, Scorpion or Sub-Zero? And I don't know, like, I like both. Both of them have advantages. Like, Scorpion, right off the bat, Scorpion can teleport. I like that. What was it? Forward, down, forward, back. First fatality. Ooh, double bar. I gotta do the ragdoll right after. Damn you. I'm gonna break it. Gotta get you in the corner combo. Damn you. Nice combo.
And the award goes to
Johnny Cage.
There
wins.
We go.
Fatality.
Hell yeah. I like Johnny. He's fast.
I make this look easy.
Like, my desktop
you
just showed up. Like, the game minimized, that was weird.
Fight.
You guys know this. Hope not. Oh, screamer.
Yeah.
teleported on me. Okay. Nice crash. And then sometimes people online, like, they'll just keep screaming from, or throwing that or projectile, whatever it is. Okay, what was it? Four down, four back.
Cyrax.
Four down, four
wins.
Back. Four down, four back. Triangle. Ooh, the subway.
I make this look easy.
I love the stage. Mortal Kombat 3. Throwback.
Round one, fight!
Do another fatality. Can't let him beat my job. Switch tag. Yeah. their thingies in the air. Alright guys, I don't remember what it was. Back, down, back, forward. One. Back. There we go. Fatality from Cyrax, finally.
Cyrax wins. Fatality.
Yeah. Ermac and Cypress.
I make this look easy.
Let's see.
You are not so fearsome.
Round one. Fight.
Sub-Zero, but he's kind of slow in his moves. So, this is the latest Mortal Kombat game available. But Mortal Kombat 10 is coming out soon. I already have it on pre-order. I hope it's as good as this one. I tried another game, Injustice. But I just couldn't get into it, really. Sorry, I got like people talking in the background. Damn you. Doing the other one, forward, down, forward, back, triangle, and I think the other one's back, down, back, forward. Now Jackson.
Round one. Fight.
Damn. Yeah, he doesn't do a crazy combo. I mean, I guess he could. Logic. Same with this guy. He's got strong moves though. But man, like people that are good jacks, he's really hard. Or he's like powerful. He's a good ground fighter. I'll just save my extra.
Round two, fire.
See if I could beat him this round. Too late. He got me. He didn't do anything. Weird. That bomb. I like that, like he grabs me but he doesn't do anything. Ooh, he's trying to do a combo now. Damn, I can't get him. He blocks really good.
Jax wins.
Like I said, I'm a noob. You could tell. Retry.
I make this
no matter how easy. How many times you lose, you're still a champ if you never give up.
Round one. Fight!
Through that net. Damn. Tags in so hard. Damn, he grabbed me.
Gotcha. Oh yeah.
meter spamming?
Round two. Fight!
Damn it. That was legit. Okay. I was distracted. Not very much. He doesn't fall for that. Did I get lucky?
Cyrax wins.
No.
Round three.
Almost.
Fight.
I gotta beat him this round. Oh, I can't lose twice in a row. Now we're talking. Hopefully I just win all the way through until I get the Shao Kahn and beat him. This tag to go and that's it. Then I get to the bosses. Thank you. Damn you. up.
Round two.
Okay, fight. She's kind of easy. She's slow. She's strong. Your head off because it's annoying and ugly. Bam.
Johnny Cage wins.
Pretty graphic.
Fatality.
There. Now the boss, Shang Tsung. Should I leave his intro in there?
Make this look easy.
Round one, fight!
So, this is my daily session, or trying to make a daily session out of Mortal Kombat. But we'll see how it turns out. Depending on time, stuff to do, I don't want to like. And also, like, I want to give you guys kind of quality viewers out there. Or at least, like. Have you like bored? Maybe. Well, anything interesting going on? Ooh, that was cool. He set it up.
Cyrax wins.
Cool.
Round two. Fight.
I'm starting to get to know Shang Tsung. Start doing ladders more often. You could just do online. Check this out. No. Get him? Maybe?
Finish him.
Damn you. There we go. Second time. So it's back down, back forward, square.
Cyrax wins. Fatality.
Fatality. I think there's an echo in this room. I'm gonna try to figure out. Not try. I'm going to figure out.
I make this look easy.
How I could eliminate it, minimize it, make the sound better. I just got this Audio Technica ATR 2100 USB mic. Sound quality is pretty good. I know the better one is the Yeti, or the Blue Yeti, but right now I just don't have those resources to spend on the mic. I mean, the original was bad. The original plan was to get a lav mic, The webcam mic was too poor. It was like echoey, really poor sound quality. Cyrax takes the win.
Round two, fight.
Oh man, that fire. Oh no. Dropped it. Grabs you if you block.
Cyrax
takes the win. Cyrax, but no fatality. Doesn't let you. Unless you do some secret code or beat the game with some sort of technique. Like, I think I read somewhere you gotta do a babality with everybody. Or to every, you know, every match, do a babality. Somehow, and then you get to do a fatality on them, or a babality. Or it automatically does it, I think. More experience, people maybe comment. It's kind of weird to like talking to a mic without getting any immediate feedback on what I'm saying. I think he's good at blocking. Shao Kahn, I think he's in the win. Nope. Screwed up. Oh, what? Duck. Can I do something? Maybe. See if I hit him. Nope. They gotta attack when he's on the ground. He's got his X-ray. Damn it. Damn it. Nothing works. No.
Johnny. Shoot.
The net doesn't even get him.
Shao Kahn wins.
Should I pick new fighters? Retry once again.
Fight.
Let's see what happens. Letting go because it's on hard. Got him once.
Round
Let's do
two.
A second round.
Fight.
So, in case I don't know how long, like, a video YouTube lets you post, you just have a new channel. I might have to post this one in my other, my like other. Videos on it now. Maybe because I already have like other videos. Ooh. Want me to beat him? Oh, the bomb got him. There you go. Alright, so just to cut this video a little shorter, that's my gameplay for today. I'm gonna do some pre-calculus homework because I am a student.
As the last
so I gotta get that handle to be responsible.
Johnny felt strange, as if he had lost control of his body.
Thank you guys
Suddenly,
for watching.
Powerful energy
if you stuck through this, like, I really appreciate it. Give it a like, comment, whatever.
Nightwolf, but
so this is
did nothing to stop
me starting to post up Mortal Kombat videos, myself gameplaying.
Desperate,
my name is Al,
Johnny to
aka
the realm
Ultra
of
Phaser
order,
Blast.
Where he could be taught to control his power.
And